Hey, ladies and gentlemen, hey, how y'all doing this morning? This is Sunday morning, and the name of this is going to be Come Praise With Me. Thank you, Jesus. I just have to say thank you, God, for everything that you've done for me. Thank you for just blessing my life. Thank you for punishing me when I needed to be punished. Thank you for opening up my eyes clearly, not only to wake me up in the morning, but even while I'm already awake, opening up my eyes so that I can understand and see exactly what you have planned for me in my life. And for everybody out there that's listening, thank you very much. God loves you. He wants to do miracles within your life. He really wants to work with you and shape you and mold you. Just allow him to do so. So this Sunday morning, we're going to sit back, relax, and we're going to play some awesome praise and worship music, some new music. And I hope you enjoy the rest of your Sunday, and I hope this kicks off for an awesome, awesome week. All right? Be blessed, y'all. This is Orlando Presents Network. I love you. Peace.
When missing, no. for me. So when you see me praising him, just know
I got a reason.
I may not play like a maestro, sing like a diva, don't know the book like a scholar, sometimes in my step there's a falter, but in my heart I am praying before his glory.
Phenomenal.
everything I need. You are the one that I believe. You are the reason that I've seen the many things I've seen. You are the one that I call Lord. You are everything I need and more. You are the one that I adore. I'll sing forevermore. For you are our God,
our God,
because
you are, I can sing this song.
For you are keeper of my soul. Omniscient, you know everything there is to know.
You are
the one that I call Lord. Everything I need and more. The one that I adore. I'll sing forevermore.
how I worship you. just find him as you sing. I came to worship you. I came just to sing your praise. I came to love you, Lord. Your holy name to raise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, how I worship you. You are my Lord. Lift it up and glorify him. I came to worship you.
Just for who you are.
Just for who you are.
Matthew 5:16 says, "Let your light so shine before men that they may see your good works and glorify your Father which is in heaven. Let your soul glow."
In spite of situations and circumstance, your grace and mercy, God, help me stand. There are times I've cried at night, but you wipe my tears. Even though I felt alone, you are always there. That's why I say,
I love you.
Tell it to the whole world.
I love you.
You make ways for me.
I love you.
So I gotta say, Jesus, I do love you.
I do.
Yes, I do. Oh, there are times in life where I feel like giving in. I looked around for family, couldn't even find one friend. But I'll stand on his word, for when I'm weak, you're strong. So I hold my head.
Spirit. You to meet Jesus or be reminded of the Jesus you've met and then rejoice. Say, well, do they really rejoice? Exceedingly with great joy. What if they were introverts? Exceedingly with great joy. What if they're indie rockers? Exceedingly with great joy. What if they're worried about what other people think? Exceedingly with great joy. What if they didn't have a good voice? Exceedingly with great joy. Amen.
Better than my wildest dreams, you were. There ain't no preparation that anyone can make for the sensation that
comes with your love.
Yeah, yeah. And I've never been so sure. And I know I'm undeserving, but you pour upon me mercy cause you give us more.
Look, there's nothing else to be excited about right now, right? Weather's bad, economy's bad, everything's bad. I met Jesus. Yay! Exceedingly with great joy. Okay. And going into the what? The house. Again, go home, fix the manger. They saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they what? They fell down and worshiped him. You see it? You see it? Now, how many of you don't do this unless you dropped more than change? Like, this is work, especially for grown men. Okay, their body says it all. Their body says it all. This is worship. Now, particularly in an Eastern culture, grown men don't fall on the ground. They don't lie on the ground unless they're paying homage to a king or God. That's what they do. This is their way of saying, all that I have, all that I am, it belongs to Jesus. Okay? And look at the object of their worship, their adoration. It's a baby. Friends, they know far less about Jesus than you and me. He hasn't preached a sermon yet. He hasn't cast out a demon yet. He hasn't healed anyone yet. He hasn't died on the cross and risen from death. He's just getting started on the earth. And what do? Rejoicing exceedingly, they worship him. We have even more reason to worship Jesus. We've got this privileged position in history. We know what he said. We know what he did. We know that he died. We know that he rose. We know that he's true. We know that he's coming again. You can tell a lot about somebody just by their posture. All right, a man gets down on one knee, he's saying something to a lady. Christians get down on two knees, they're saying something to the Lord.
Said better than my wildest dreams you were. And there ain't no preparation for the sensation that comes with your love. And I've never been so sure. And I'm so undeserving, but you've given me mercy. You've given me more. More. Give me more.
Pour upon me mercy.
When I think of his goodness and all he's done for me, my soul says, thank you, Lord, for saving me. I may not have it all, but you see, I'm in.
Savior, for forgiving me over and over again. Yeah, I'm calling on you, Heavenly Father. I'm down on my knees. Say, call on you no matter the hour. Lord, I'm in need. I've been messing up, done lost my house, done lost my job. Wife walking out. These church folks say they my friends, but I'm all they talk about. I've been doing wrong, I'm so sorry. Lord, please forgive me. We confess to Him, He'll remove all wickedness. The blood from Your Son will wash me from my sins. Clean this house from the inside out. Restore me. Take away my situation, I wouldn't do it again. What can I say, but I'm only human, and Lord, here I stand. I've been smoking a lot and drinking a lot and all up in the club. I've been doing this, I've been doing that, and I had no business doing it. No church or no Bible study, ain't been in my word. Now I know better than this, can't live my life in sin. We confess to Him, He'll remove all wickedness. The blood from Your Son will wash me from my sins. Clean this house, yeah, from the inside out. I need You to restore me. Take away my impurity. Lord, I need You to clean this house from the inside out. Restore, restore. You brought me out, without a doubt, You're more than a friend, more than a friend. You're a confidant. Oh, thank You, Lord, for cleansing me. I will always serve Thee. Clean this house, clean this house. Sometimes, and yeah, I can introduce you to the best cleaner alive. Every now and then we all go through a little strife, yeah, but if you let Him, He will change your life. Now I can hear you saying that life's been rough. Oh yeah, you've been going through a whole lot of stuff. God specializes, yeah, in the impossible. Impossible. Just trust and believe. His grace is more than enough. Woo! Ooh. Oh, clean this house from the inside. Oh, oh, I need You to. I'm begging You to make me new, make me over. Do it for me. Take out all my iniquities. Do it for me. Ooh.
I'll shout it out. Tell the world about you, of all the things you've done for me, Lord. I'll give my all, I'll answer the call. There are so many souls that need to be free. I'm available to be used by you. Here in my Lord, just choose. I'll be the one to say it. Yes, we will. I want.
Sometimes you gotta pause. Sometimes you gotta break. And let God have his way. Cleanse your mind and renew your heart. Worship him, Lord, I took a little break. I just had to clear my mind. I need a refreshing. Take me back to the cross where that was died. And break all those shackles that were binding me. I found out what worship means when I put you over everything.
And out of everything I have, out of everything I do,
I put you over everything. 11 sacrifices for you. Lord, you are my all in all, and there is none like you. Lord, I give you my life, my heart, my soul, and mind. There ain't nothing that I wouldn't give. Anything that's mine, I forfeit.
I put you over everything, all of my pride.
Even the air that I breathe,
you are the greatest.
Every time I think of you, the first thing that comes to mind, I thank you for your mercy and your grace. And Lord, you're so kind. You're the only one I need, yeah. I put you over everything, yeah. You're number one in my life. And out of everything I have, out of everything I do, I put you over everything. 11 sacrifices for you. Lord, you are my all in all. And there is none like you.
Lord, I give you my life, my heart, my soul, and mind.
There ain't nothing that I wouldn't give. Anything that's mine, I forfeit.
I put you over everything, all of my pride.
There's nobody greater.
Tony Sway Music.com.
Nobody greater than you.
The ups and downs and tragedies, I've been through it all. The mess ups and disappointments, I have my share of falls. Life's like a roller coaster, a bunch of hills, drops and turns. There are many I'm sorry's and life lessons learned.
Lord, I'm trying to be perfect. I'm trying to do what your word says, but nothing seems to work out right. I'm trying to be an example. I'm trying to let my life shine, but sometimes I don't got stripped to fight. Though obstacles, they've knocked me down, but through it all, I've stood my ground. I can't deny I'm going through, but I'm reminded why I'm doing this for. My eyes are on you, Lord. I don't understand your love for me, how you always go to bat for me, and we both know I don't deserve that, but that don't change the fact how you care for me. You've kept my mind.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
You filled my heart.
You filled it with love.
You spread my wings so I can soar. Yes, you did. You've kept my mind.
You've kept my mind.
Fill my heart.
Fill my heart.
You spread my wings. I can fly, yeah, I can soar higher than eagles can.
You've kept my mind.
You've kept my mind, Jesus.
Filled my heart.
You filled it with love.
You spread my
yeah. I've got the faith, yeah.
So I can soar.
So I can soar, yeah. Though obstacles, they've knocked me down, but through it all, I've stood my ground. I can't deny I'm going through, but I'm reminded why I'm doing this for. My eyes are on you. My eyes are on you. My eyes are on you. My eyes on you, Jesus.
My eyes are on you.
Cause I know you can't fail, no.
My eyes are on you.
I can't make it without you, no.
My eyes are on you.
That's why I put my trust in you.
My eyes are on 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 you, God.
My eyes.
That's born again. Was married in 90, had four children. I lost my first little man. In 97, our three children belonged to the state. 3 months later, the three returned to a holy man and woman. Falsely accused, it was a test by this trial. But God had his hand in the plan all the while. From 98 to 2000, everything was going fine. And all of a sudden we allow the devil to play games with our mind.
Many days have come and gone.
Many days have come and gone.
God, you never
left
me alone.
He was right there by my side.
His trial was made for me.
Now I can give you glory, I can give you glory.
Many days have come
many days I've come and gone, 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 gone. You was right there by my side.
This trial was made for me.
Oh, I'm gonna give you true glory. Now let me finish telling my story. Chapter 2 begins. Here we go again. 2002 to 2005. My wife and I call it the end. We thought it was best. Too much pain and stress. Our character returned back to us. Now God can bless. Now I'm not a man that doesn't have faith. But when you let go God's hand, you allow the devil to take his place. I praise God for my children. They still love their mother and father. The curse is broken. It stops right here. It doesn't go on any further.
Many days have come and gone.
Many days have come and gone. Yes, it has.
God never let me alone.
You was right there by my side.
This trial was made for
me. It was made for me, designed for me. Now I can go on and tell my story.
Many days have come and gone.
Many days have come and gone.
God's never.
Right there by my side, yes you
were.
Now I can give you glory, I can give you glory.
Many days have come and gone.
Many days have come and gone.
God, never left me alone.
You never left me alone, no, Lord.
This trial was made for me.
It was made for me. It was made for me. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm gonna give you praise.
God, you never let me.
I'm gonna
alone.
Live for you.
This trial was made for
when I
me.
Sing my songs, when I play the keyboard, when I sell my CDs and my DVDs, I'm gonna give
alone.
It back all to you.
God, you never
my three babies, my life, my soul, everything that I have.
Me.
It was made for me. Now I can go on and tell my story.
Forever.
Oh, 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 o
Yes, yes. Thank you for listening. Thank you for listening, y'all. We're not done yet. Don't worry about that. We're not done yet. Just want to let you know you've been listening to Byron Brown, He That Believeth. And then we had some Lamont Sanders, had some Justin Shaw, had some... My man, Joshua Moore. I mean, we had a plethora of great, great gospel artists. Dante from Transparent, the band. I mean, I'm just telling you, man. We just, Lynn McRae, J. Nicole, Seven. That song, More, yeah, that was by my man Seven. That's right, y'all need to go check out his album. The one that he just released and the one that he released just before he released the one on God Over Money. So make sure y'all check that out. Yes, we have a couple more songs to go and then we'll be on our way. I hope y'all having a great Sunday so far. God bless you. Let's go. Let's keep the music rolling.
You are. By Frankie Bell.
I just wanna show you off. You are ready, yeah, you the perfect one. God, when I'm with you, feel like a champion. Since I got with you, I feel like God, I don't want me a trophy. A trophy. Oh, Lord. I just wanna take you out and show you off. You already know that you're the perfect one. God, when I'm with you, feel like a champion. Since I got with you, it feel like I done won. Trophy.
Hallelujah.
Trophy. I want me a trophy.
Whoa.
I want me a trophy. Trophy.
Hey.
Trophy.
He's been everything I'd ever wanted to need. I was homeless till I had some food.
food to eat. And I once was blind, but now I see you. So don't tell me what he can't do, 'cause I'm telling you what he's done for me. Heartbroken, but yet I got over it. I got a testimony and faith size of an ocean. I know what he can do, I'm just trying to get you to focus. You don't gotta go through it alone. God is with us, he's working. He said he'll never leave. This I know it for certain. Jesus is coming back and I really want him to notice. Until the day he comes for me, oh. I just wanna take you out and show you off. You already know that you're the perfect one. God, when I'm with you, feel like a champion. Since I got with you, it feel like I done won. Trophy, trophy, I want me a trophy. God is everything, everything to me. And he's everything, everything I need, yeah. You see, I'm covered in the blood, so whatever may come, I know everything, everything, everything I need is in. Take you out and show you off. You already know that you're the perfect one. Hey. That way I'm with you, feel like a champion. Yeah. Since I got with you, I feel like I done won. Trophy, trophy, I want me a trophy. I want me a trophy.
Hallelujah.
Trophy.
That's right.
I want me a trophy.
Want me a trophy. Want to show off your glory. I'm your host, K-Drama. This is Cover Story, The Fix Tape by Frankie Bells. We're going to get into this next joint.
Been ostracized for 12 years. I'm used to being alone. Spend everything I had and now it's gone. I'm used to being put down. My issues tell it all. My only hope is anchored in this fall. If I could just touch the hem of his garment, I know I'd be made whole. If I could just press my way through this madness, his love would heal my soul. If only one time. So many people calling, how could he ever know that just the brush of him would stop the flow? If he knew, would he rebuke me or shame me to the crowd? Well, I'm desperate 'cause it's never or it's now. If I could just touch the hem of his garment, I know I'd be made whole. If I could just press my way through this madness, his love would heal my soul. And then suddenly said, somebody has unleashed my power. Well, from
should know have been made whole, and how I had pressed my way through this madness, and His love has healed my soul.
sing your praise. I came to love you, Lord. Your holy name to reign. I came to worship you. I came just to sing your praise. I came to love you, Lord. Your holy name to raise.
In spirit and truth, will I worship you, Lord?